The umbrella was not invented by a single person, but rather it has a long history of development dating back to ancient civilizations in Egypt, Greece, and China. The modern compact umbrella was invented by Hans Haupt in 1928.